Changing the way competitive video games, or esports, are defined.
What we're talking about here are video games, right? Which are absolutely skills-based. If any of you doubts that, I challenge you to take on my 10-year-old son in Fortnite.
Currently, it's illegal for a person in Maryland to win a prize from an esports game. But Montgomery County Delegate Eric Lutke is among the sponsors of a bill that aims to change that.
We're long past the era where people thought that video games were convincing or were corrupting our youth. And I think people recognize now that it's a legitimate way that people spend their time. And, you know, we shouldn't be making it illegal to win a prize doing it.
There are lots of people who know little, if anything, about esports, but there are millions of esports viewers around the world.
The 2018 championship for League of Legends, one of the esports biggest games, drew 100 million viewers. It's 100 million. That's more than the 2018 NBA Finals, the World Series, the NHL Stanley Cup Finals combined.
Mark Collins, who's part of the esports team Merc, or Make 'em Rage Quit, says the lack of official sanctioning has driven esports underground, where betting happens all the time.
There are people who are finding their own ways of gambling on esports with or without government consent.
Collins says young adults his age have little interest in learning more traditional betting games like poker or blackjack.
Their attitudes towards it are, if I'm going to gamble on something, I'm going to gamble on what I know and what I'm comfortable gambling on.
The bill's sponsor says changing the law will also result in benefits to the state.
Esports competitions bring in a lot of people that stay at hotels, they go to convention centers, they buy food at restaurants, so this is good for the economy statewide.
Lutke says it's time for Maryland to get on board.
Esports is a multi-billion dollar industry.
We just need to catch the laws up in Maryland to where the society is.
In Annapolis, Rachel Hersheimer, CNS-TV.